right, so you guys know that it's very important, I always say, to sometimes listen to advice of people. Now, Wangeci has come out to share some unsolicited advice where she has urged fans to avoid dating musicians if they want peace of mind. So, talking on social media, you know, drops mic. Yeah. She went ahead to post and say, don't date musicians. Hashtag self-care, she posted. And gosh, a lot of people jumped in the comment section, and some of them being artists, celebrities, and the likes. And actor Ojambo Aina said, the reason I have been single 16 years is just too complicated. Mudhoni, the drama queen, said, facts 100%. Lots of other people did comment as well. And a fan did ask Wangeci, including you, and the entertainer responded saying, yes, including me. I'd like to add myself to that list of those who agree with Wangeci.
What?
Because...
I am just curious. So what happens? What happens to artists? They can't find love? They shouldn't
date? Well, in this case, you're talking about dating them.
So who will date them? Fellow artists. I don't understand what her message meant.
And dancers will date them.
Yes.
As a matter of fact. He
said it now.
Are you speaking from experience?
Go to a place where they are dancers.
Are you speaking from experience?
No, I'm not speaking from... I'm saying dancers are the people who spend most time with this. Either,
it's true.
You either date... A musician will either date a producer or a dancer.
A director.
Yeah.
A video director.
No, but I think that's just a misconception, because as in looking at it, we have a lot of artists, they're actually dating people who are not even musicians, they're not even in the entertainment scene. And apart from that, I think because, by the way, sisi kwa ngawasewapoa, we have feelings, we have a heart, we have emotions, to never fall in love, you just have to try harder and step up your game. Very simple, because definitely, you know, as a musician, you actually want someone who's like at par with you. Because, yo, man, whoever I date in a reflect brand yangu, so there's no way nice.
And maybe then that's why also many times you find artists interdating, because it's very difficult.
You meet an artist on the first date, so what do you do? So you'll find out like five dates down the line, because they're afraid when you say I'm an artist.
It's
you're
true.
Like, nah.
But I think it's because people think we are players, as in, okay, of which, yes,
no,
situations
I think you're afraid to commit. You're just not available.
Or sometimes, you know, we were talking about multi-dating. As in, sometimes you just have too many options
at your disposal.
And then you come home and you say, oh my God, it's not me. A fan just threw themselves.
Yes!
As in, you know.
You have fans in the DMs.
Sometimes you're like,
But I think for me, I don't agree with that text, with that message. I feel like it's ambiguous. Anyway, can we move on?